The University of Minnesota's Animal Science Program in St. Paul grants students a small campus feel with big campus resources. The program engages students in education, extracurricular activities, and research to prepare them for their desired career in the animal industry.
The animal science program, it is a science-based curriculum, or STEM. So many of our students will come in and take foundational courses in biology and chemistry and math, and then we apply it into the field of animal science.
Animal science courses go beyond the classroom, allowing students the opportunity to directly apply their knowledge. Through a hands-on approach, students can gain experience working with a variety of animals, including livestock and companion animals. Students can also extend their knowledge in the laboratory setting by learning and practicing applied techniques. These unique opportunities engage learning and strengthen student development.
In addition to the traditional courses that we offer in animal science, students can take our online courses, such as Animals in Society, Companion Animal Nutrition and Care, Horse Management, Historical Influence of the Horse on Society, and the course that I teach in spring, Backyard Chickens Science and Practice. Join us for a unique experience in learning.
We have some of the nation's leaders in all areas of animal science, and they all come here to teach us students and support us in all areas of our lives, whether that's planning our future class road, working on scholarships and writing letters of recommendation, or even helping us earn an internship or a future job. We have great support from our faculty and staff that are nation leaders in their area of focus.
As you get the big campus feel and experience while still having the small town feel over in St. Paul, where our major is mostly located.
The Animal Science Department provides opportunities for students to travel to exciting places all around the world. Students can gain hands-on experiences with animals like companion animals, livestock, wild animals, and marine animals. Every year, I take students to Belize, where they shadow a wildlife veterinarian and can learn how to scuba dive in Placentia.
Residential life in Bailey Hall is really awesome. We have the most close-knit community over here on the St. Paul campus, and we have a really homey feel. My favorite thing about Bailey Hall is living on the St. Paul campus with lots of green space and outdoor areas.
The Pre-Vet LLC in Bailey Hall allows Pre-Vet students to bond, study together, and participate in LLC-specific events such as advising nights, tours around campus, and networking with animal science professors. Being a part of the Pre-Vet LLC, I have gained insight of how to be successful and navigate around the animal science and Pre-Vet major.
The following year, I did work with a professor who was looking at muscles and performance horses and kind of looking at different supplements for that. I was humbled by the research experience. I learned more about that process than I ever could have just by reading about it or doing lab. The immersive things that they used to teach you really helped me become more confident in lab techniques and learning the actual lab processes.
FETCH stands for Fostering Education and Training Canines in Housing. The residents that participate in the program help with the social training of a service dog for an entire semester and help it along its way in becoming a fully licensed service dog.
When you're active in clubs like Brock and Bridle, or when I did livestock judging, it creates connections throughout the industry that you may not have had otherwise. For livestock judging, I got to travel across basically most of the U.S., especially the interior U.S., going to different farms and talking to producers, getting to know about their business and maybe applying that to your business back home.
Throughout my time here, I have been involved in Beta of Clovius sorority, which is one of the 5 houses on the St. Paul campus. I really appreciate the small town community of the 5 houses here in St. Paul. Not only are they a great support system, but it also really connects you to people that have already graduated from here and are out in the workforce already. When I go out and I talk to people within my future career field, I really can connect them because we have some of those same experiences.
Many of our students go to veterinary school. Some will go to for advanced degrees in animal science, like earning a PhD in dairy cattle nutrition or genetics or biotechnology. In addition, some will get jobs with large companies, pharmaceutical companies, nutritional companies. Some will end up on large scale or small scale livestock units.
The animal science program is a great option for students looking to pursue a career in the animal science industry. So, what are you waiting for? Go for it.